Pag nakita ka, ako'y nahihiya. Uwis kong sihin, minamahal kita. Simoy ng hangin na dumating sa madampi sa buhok mo. Sana ay mahalin mo pa rin ako. Wow, hello, hello. Hello, hi Ate Lolita, Sister Lolita, how are you? Kumusta po? Una ka, yes, una ka. You are the first one. Galing, talagang ano, bell talaga. Thank you po sa pag-support. Kumusta na po? Wala po yatang work ngayon, wala pong ginagawa. Mabilis ka nga ate. Ang galing mo. You are the champion. Tinatanong kasi kung kailan ako magla-live. Ayan, live na ako. Wait lang, kunin ko yung aking mga perfumes. Magdi-discuss tayo about my perfumes. Kapag nakit. Kumusta na po, ate? Nasaan ka ngayon? Nasa bahay lang? Anong oras na ba dyan? What's the time? Sorry. Naantok. Sandali lang tong live chat na to. Hello, hello. Tayong dalawa lang ata ate. Hindi yata ako naka-notify sa kanila. Kapag nag-subscribe kasi ako sa isang channel, agad kong i-bell yung ano nila, notification. Lalabas yun, pero na lang kapag busy talaga. Bawa nasa work ako, hindi ako maka-watch ng videos. Pero pag uwi ko, wina-watch ko naman sila kahit patulog na ako. Pero yung iba kasi limbawa nag-wave-wave na, hindi na nila pinipindot yung bell. Kaya di nila ako nakikita agad. Thank you po Ate Lolet for coming here. Ayan ate. Teka lang po, sasagutin ko lang tong anong to? Question. Live na live. Ayan, nasaan na ang aking... Hi, Sister Maymay, how are you?
Kunin ko lang itong mga top perfumes ko para mapasok na sila sa aking baon. What are my top 5 perfumes? Top 5. Adik lang.
Bago tayo magkantahan, sis, ay ang aking... Oo nga, napaka-supportive mo, Ate Lolet. Thank you very much for coming here. Minsan nakakasad din kapag ano, kapag may nagla-live tapos nandun ka para sa kanila, tapos pag ikaw nagla-live, wala sila. Hello. I feel like I'm gonna cry. Sometimes I feel like quitting YouTube, mga sisters. Kasi ano, busy kasi sa buhay. Tapos parang hindi priority ba? Pero Oo, ikakanta na lang natin. Bago akong kumanta is, I'm gonna tell the top 5 perfumes that I use today. Sa ganit. Mahilig ba kayo sa perfume, mga sister? Kung hindi kayo mahilig, tignan-tignan nyo na lang ako. Watch-watch na lang. Yan. Okay, sis. Ikanta na lang yan, sis. Oo nga, kantahan na. Kantahan. Sino pa kaya yung nanonood na isa? Kasi si Sister Maymay, Sister Lolit. Baka si Kuya Sandugo. Nakaano lang siya, busy lang. Or sina Kuya Kahimo. Hindi ko alam. Kasi minsan sa kanila dyan, ano. Maganda ba yung last kong, ano, sisters? Last kong live. Ay, ang tawag dito? Last na video ko, yung kay Allison Cross. Nagustuhan nyo ba? Gumawa ako dito ng mini studio ko. Yung nakikita niyong wallpaper na ito, grip gift lang, pero ano siya, shiny. Para ano, para matakpan yung ano dito, yung napunit na wallpaper. Ayan. So ito yung mga top 5 perfumes ko ngayon. Bago pala ano, sasabihin ko sa inyo yung mga English. Ay, wag na kaya to kasi masyadong malalim kapag hindi naman kayo, ano. Ito yung top 5 perfume ko ngayon, mga sister. Yung pinaka, number 5 is Coco Chanel. Hi, sister! Sel! Hello, hello sa'yo! Baka magustuhan mo tong live chat ko. Is about perfume. Yan si Sister Cell Makeup. Mahilig din sa mga paganda-ganda yan. Naku, Sister Lolita, kayang-kaya mo to. Caring-caring lang yan. Hi, Thrifty Ideas. Hello, Sister. Hi, Sister Cell Makeup. Na-shoutout ko na yata si Sister Maymay and Sister Lolet. Ay, may umalis na isa. Baka hindi nagustuhan ang aking live chat. Ayan. My first perfume is Chanel number 5. Ay, Chanel number 5, sorry. Coco Mademoiselle. I tried the Chanel number 5 but I think it's not for me. It's a bit mature for me. Maybe after 5 years then I can use that perfume. But the dry down is really nice with that Chanel number 5. But this Coco Chanel is more youthful. It suits ladies like me on their 20s and early 30s. But also 40s can use this one. This perfume, Coco Mademoiselle. You know, guys, if you are somewhere in Germany or UK, especially si Sister La, ang tawag dito? Yung friend ko na taga UK din. If you can find this, guys, sisters, itong pabangong to, it really smells the same like this one. Even better. Hindi siya masakit sa ilong. But it's prices like 8 times cheaper. I bought this one for £112. But it got on sale for 80 pound around 88. Magkano ba? 8 times 7. Magkano yun? Hala, nabobo na sa math. 8 times 7, sis. 2,000 something. Nag-sale siya ng ganon. And then, ito yung mura niya. Madam Glamour by Lidl. Gagawa din ako ng vlog nito, kaso binilisan ko lang 5 perfumes lang to. Ayan, Sister Cell, you need to get it. Yeah. Hi, sis. Hindi ko kaya yan, sabi ni Sister Lole. Kaya mo to, sis. Cell Makeups. Chanel is my absolute favorite. Of course, sister. Glamorous tong pabangong to. Thrifty Ideas. Hello, sister. May ko. Mabango yan. Nakiamoy ako. Pabango. Amo ko. Oo, mabango siya, sis. Oo, Sister Lolette. Matagal siyang maubos. Kasi konti lang yung ano mo, gamit mo nito. Konting sprays lang. Pero, ano, maano na siya. Ma-effective na siya. Good for 4 to 5 hours, especially in Philippines. But if you are in a cold weather, you might want to spray more kasi mas effective yung perfume sa warm weather kesa sa cold weather. So, with this perfume, Chanel perfume, this is for spring or early winter, autumn. Yeah. Hi, Traveling Memories. Hi, everyone. Sister Lolita, matagal, Sister Cell Makeup, I need to get it. Sister Lolita, Cell Makeup, hindi pa kita kapitbahay. Ayan, wave-wave mo daw. Si Sister Lolette, sabi ni, ano, ay, oh, sabi niya, Sister Cell. Wave-wave mo daw siya. And, hi to Traveling Memories. Hi, host. Hi, everyone. Bye, Traveling Memories. So, this is the cheaper version from Lidl. L-I-D-L. We have here in the UK and also in Germany, this brand, Lidl, Suddenly Madame Glamour. I got this for £4 only. £4 only, guys. Eau de Parfum na. And this Chanel is £80. If it's not on sale, it's gonna be £112 or £105. This is authentic Chanel perfume. You know, guys, when I first learned about this perfume, there's somebody, I went to Primark and there's someone there that's selling perfume, Chanel. And then I got, I got scammed. Nabudol-budol ako. Because I thought it's authentic, I bought 2 bottles. Ayan. Because he showed me the serial number and everything in Amazon. So I thought it's authentic. I bought 2 of these. This is fake. Okay, guys, let me get you through this comparison. So if you can see, guys, this is the, let's remove the plastic. This is the fake one. This is the real Chanel. Can you see the difference? This real Chanel box has more whiter hue in the box than this fake one. This fake one has yellowish tone ba or cream. This Chanel one, if you can see, has some glitter on the box. But this one has nothing. It looks like a normal box. And the way they made it, the perfection, you can see it in the Chanel box. See? Perfect yung pagkaka-box niya. And all the edges are even. Unlike this fake ones, parang mura lang. The box looks cheap and the edges are not that polished. Di sila ganun ka, ano, pulido. Pero ano, sa unang tingin, at first look, you won't even recognize what's the difference. If you're not really keen on perfume. Kaya ano, ingat-ingat din, to avoid scam. And this is the original Chanel bottle. And this is the fake one. Hi, Ate Alex. Hello, hello. Is there any difference? Difference. Yes, Ate. Definitely. This has very light ano, smell. Tapos, it's very alcoholic. Parang puro alcohol na lang. Tapos, ano, konti lang. Very little lang ang maaamoy mo ng, ano, ng Chanel. Parang winatered down siya. Para lang maging magkaamoy sila ng Chanel. But this one is pure, guys. If you spray this like 10 sprays on your body, after 1 hour or 2 hours, it's gone. Totally gone. You won't even smell this anymore. But this one, 3, 4, 5 hours, 6 hours, they can still smell. And Chanel, they changed their formulation. I think this one, this new one is a bit lighter. Mas gusto ko yung dati na Chanel. it's more concentrated. But now, I think they changed their formulation recently. I think last 2015, 2008, something like that. Binagol, or 2005, especially on their Chanel number 5. Ayan, this is the difference. And you can see here, the Chanel logo. Parang tinape lang siya. Look, hindi siya pantay. It's not even. You can see? But this one, you can even remove the white ribbon on the neck. You can't remove this one. And the cap, the original one is pure glass. It's pure glass. The fake one is plastic. And their spray, guys, look at the difference. This one looks fake and it looks like it's just glued on the neck. But this one, it's very lovely, guys. I can't say anything with the Chanel bottle. It's very gorgeous. Fabulous perfume. Ay, salamat. Ay! Asan na yung original dito?
Ayan.
This is the original one. Ayan. Kaya ingat-ingat din, mga guys. Ay, nawala ang aking live chat. Where is my live chat? Ayan. Hi, Sister Alexa. Hi, Sister Simply Val. How are you? Hi, sis. Yes. Let's read some comments first. Traveling Memories. Hi, Maymay. Says Traveling Memories. Lolita Hansen, patay tayo dyan. Sister Lolita, pero okay din ang amoy. Okay din naman, sister. Pero kapag after 1 or 2 hours, this fake Chanel is totally a thumbs down. Simply Val. Hi, Cici. Alexa Jobel. Hello po, sis Lolita. Lolita Hansen. Puntahan kita, sis. Simply Val 84. Hi, classmate. Ayan kita, haha. Traveling Memories. Next time, you can verify it before you buy it. Yes, I'm gonna verify it. I'm totally much smarter now with buying the perfume. Lolita Hansen at Alexa Jobel. Sis, upload na. Sis, Ate Jo, Ate Alexa, upload na daw. O, makakapag-YouTube ka pa dito, di ba? Bongga pang paalis to ng depression. Simply Val 84. Alexa Jobel, I wave you. Ate, na-wave, Ate Alex, na-wave ka na daw ni Simply Val. Alexa Jobel, beware of fake ones. Even they are cheaper, you're still spending your money to waste. Tama. I did spend my money just to waste it. Lolita Hansen, tama ako nga, na-scam ako, bumili ako ng bags na Michael Kors, hindi talaga dumating. Mm-hmm. Beware, beware, guys, to all these scams because a lot of them are happening now. Alexa Jobel, haha, sis Lolita, I'm not a vlogger po, I just support my friend with what she does. Yes, she just supports me a lot. Thank you very much, Ate Alexa, for being here for me. Alam niyo po, nung nag-aaral kami niyan, lagi siyang nagdadala ng baon or doon sa katabing kantin, papakainin niya ako. Napakabait po na tao ni Ate Alex. Kaya naman, love na love ko yan. Love na love ko po yan. Alexa Jobel, hahaha, sis Lolita. O yan, nasabi ko na. Traveling Memories, thumbs up for your host. My perfume now. Thumbs up lang po dyan. Thumbs up, guys. I am Shanwei. Hello, hello, kapatid. Hi, Sister Shanwei. Really good, guys. And napaka-fluent ng English niya. So, check-check lang po yan si Ate Shanwei. Pinoy, Ike, Kahimo, and Rachel. I did not upload our video because when I'm making egg pie, I vlogged you on my vlog. So, vlog. Pinoy in the UK. Hi, Kuya Kahimo, Lon, and Ate Rachel. Hello, hello. Lolita Hansen, okay sis, at Alexa Jobel. Sorry Kuya Kahimo and Ate Rachel, every time you do live, I'm always working. So last night, I just played your live chat together with, who is this again? I think it's Nessa and Ate, I forgot the other one. Basta if I see live, guys, if I see live chat, even I cannot watch them, I still play them in the background and I just mute my YouTube and everything there, all the playlist of all the people are subscribed. it's playing in the background while I'm asleep. So guys, all of you, I sleep as much as I can. Sometimes my iPad, it shuts down because of too much playing of videos. So guys, kaya thumbs up lang po dyan. I am Shan Wayne. Hello, Kuya Kahimo and Ate Rachel at Pinoy in the UK, Kahimo and Rachel. Hello, hello daw, sabi ni Ate, I am Shan Wayne. Alexa Jobel, I wave you na din po, you and Sis Lolita. I am Shan Wayne. Hello at Ate Alexa Jobel. Pinoy in the UK, Kahimo and Rachel. Hello at Lolita Hansen. Wow, 8 na tayo. Wow, lumelevel up na to. Itodo na to. Lumelevel up. Before, I just have 3 watchers. Now, 8 watchers. O, diba? She walang iyak, sabi ni Ate Lex. Okay, I'm not gonna cry. I will try not to cry. Traveling memories. Hi, Pinoy in UK. Pinoy in the UK. Kahimo and Rachel. Wave at you at Ate Alexa. Ate Alexa, wave mo daw sila. Ronel Crison. Hi, brother Ronel. How are you? Hello, what's up? How are you? What's up, bro? How are you? Lovely Steph. Hello, Sis Lolita. Lolita Hansen at Pinoy in the UK. Kahimo and Rachel, kumusta daw po? Sabi ni Ate Lolet, ang aking magandang sister, siya ang una dito. She's the first one to attend my live chat. Kaya thumbs up tayo dyan sa kanya and to all of you guys who support me. Pinoy in the UK, Kahimo and Rachel. Hello at Traveling Memories. Lovely Steph. Hello, hello Sis Lolita. Wave lang kayo guys ha. Supportahan tayo. Support lang po sa inyo para one day, isa po sa atin ay magka 1 million views at maging part tayo ng kanilang buhay. Alam niyo naman, lahat tayo dito ay happy lang. Woo! Ang Jollibee sa Earl's Court siya dito sa UK. Ate Alexa, hi din po at I am Shan Wayne. Hi daw Ate Shan Wayne, sabi ni Ate Alexa. Uy, 10 na tayo. We are 10. I am Shan Wayne. Nako, maraming salamat. Pero di ako magaling sa English. Uy, di daw siya magaling. Ang galing-galing niya. Minsan nanonosebleed na ako. Minsan kinakopy ko nga yung mga English na sinusulat kong ganyan. ano yung sinabi niya? Sinusulat ko niya. Ay, bongga siyang mag-English. Tapos hindi pa rehearse yung mga sinasabi niya. So, lahat na sinasabi niya is, tawag dito, nasa mind niya talaga. So, very smart po talaga si Ate Shan Wayne. Lolita Hansen at Lovely Steph. Hi Sis Alexa Jobel. Hello at Pinoy in the UK. Hello, hello daw po. Pinoy in the UK, Kahimo and Rachel. Wave you at Ate Alexa Jobel. Sid Vlogs. Hi Sid Vlogs. How are you? How are you, brother? Hello everyone. Pinapanood ko. True, supportahan po tayo. Traveling Memories. Hi Sid Vlogs. I am Shan Wayne. Kuya at Sid Vlogs. Sid Vlogs, hello at Pinoy in the UK, Kahimo and Rachel, Kahimo guapo and Rachel ganda. All right. Oh, wow, thank you po Kuya Ronel. Thank you very much for thumbs up. Sid Vlogs at I am Shan po. Pinoy in the UK, Kahimo and Rachel, thank you at Sid Vlogs. Sid Vlogs, I am Shan Wayne. Thank you. Rosmalin sister, how are you? Rosmalin Mantilla, hello Traveling Memories. Wave lang tayo. Go lang bro, Sid Vlogs, sabi ni Ate Shan Wayne. Alexa Jobel, Dan Sheila go wave na to. I wave na po. I am Shan Wayne, road to 1K, my dear. Sabi ni Kuya Sid Vlogs. Pinoy, ayan, thank you Sid Vlogs from Pinoy in the UK. Hello, Sid Vlogs. Rosmalin Wantilla. Foods and Travels, hello. Foods and Travels, hello. Pinoy in the UK, hello, Rosmalin Wantilla. Sid Vlogs at Rosmalin Wantilla, hello. Rosmalin Wantilla, hello, Pinoy in the UK. So, I will just shout out your message here, guys. For 5 minutes. Rosmalin Mantilla. Hello, Pinoy in the UK. Traveling Memories. Hi, Rosmalin. How are you doing today? Sabi ni Traveling Memories. Sid Vlogs. Ganda ng setup. Woo! Thank you, yo. Thank you, brother. Chena-chena lang tong mic na to. Mumurahin lang. Actually, gift sa akin ni Jeffrey. If you know Jeffrey, he's one of my friend. I think I vlogged with him on the birthday. You know, the Calbee Korean food that I vlogged, he's there. So, he's the one who gave me this 2 years ago on my birthday. I am Sean Wayne. Birthday mo na ba? Haha. Ano ba pwede kong ipadalas? Ay! Bongga! Huwag na magpapadala. Kisses na lahat. Okay na to. Hindi naman ako ano. Masaya lang. Ah, perfume. All right. Sira ulo na ako sa perfume. Masyado ng addicto. Hay nako. Siguro may 17 na akong perfume. Pero kanina nakakita ko ng Dolce & Gabbana. I saw the Dolce & Gabbana intense. And I'm looking at my husband. I say, please, can you buy me that? And he said, okay, next week. I'm addict again. Ah, Sid Vlogs. Ate Sean Wayne, padala talaga. Bongga. Pangmayaman. Facebook trending. Sing she. Hello. Hi, sister. Facebook or brother, wherever you at. Hello, hello. Facebook trending. Danda ni Mike niya. Naku, mura lang to. Mura lang to, kapatid. Malay mo, maparaffle ko to kapag ano na, malapit na ang 1K. Pero binigay to ni Jeff, so bibili lang ako ng kagaya niya. Facebook trending, dandan ni Mike, ni Madam. Thank you, Sid Vlogs 7. Thank you very much, Brother Sid Vlogs. Pinoy in the UK, hello at Facebook trending. Hello, hello daw, sabi ni Kuya Kahimo. Or Ate Rachel, who's using the account now? Ate Rachel or Kuya Kahimo? I think it's Ate Rachel. Facebook trending. Facebook trending. Pinoy in the UK, Kahimo and Rachel. Hello, Madam. Sid Vlogs at Facebook trending. Hello, Facebook trending at Sid Vlogs. Hello, sir. Sid Vlogs at Facebook trending. Hello po, Ate Lolita. Bahay at lupa. Hausen. Okay, Hausen lot. Yung nakapaso. All right. Facebook trending, puso-puso, heart-heart, Emma at Dream Patisserie. Hi, Sister Emma. Uy, ang galing din mag-bake nito. Asan na si Ate ano? Alexa, nawala na siya. Ang galing mag-bake ni Ate Emma. Kapag may bago siyang vlog, talagang pinapanood ko. Kahit pinipicturan niyang, lang niya minsan yung, ano, yung mga ginagawa niya, nakakagutom. Hello, the sleep na ako, but I saw your live. Kaya eto, just saying hi and good night. Good night po, Ate Emma. Thanks for dropping by. Sid Vlogs at Emma at Dream Patisserie. Hello. Pinoy in the UK, Kahimo and Rachel. Hello at Emma at Dream Patisserie. With daw po. I am Sean. Haha, wala nang mapaglagyan dito sa bahay, kaya stop ako sa pagbili ng pabango. Addict ka rin, Ate Sean. Ay nako, na-addict na. Emma at Dream Patisserie. Pag ayaw mo, pag wala nang ano space, pamigay mo na lang sa akin. Kaya okay. Kahit mga tira-tira lang, masaya na ako. Emma at Dream Patisserie, Sid Vlogs, hello. Pinoy in the UK, Kahimo and Rachel, Kahimo. Oh, si Kuya Kahimo pala yan. Si Kuya Gardo pala yan. All right. Naku, nakakatuwa po yung tumawa si Kuya Kahimo. Ay nako, kapag nakatrip pa yan, kapag nasa live chat, pag nakatrip yan, ay nako. Talagang mapapahalak ka. Kahit di nakakatawa, yung mga sinasabi niya, matatawa ka sa tawa niya. Traveling memories. Host, I have to leave now. Have a good time on live stream. Thank you very much, Traveling Memories. Thanks for joining me and joining us here in the live chat. Next time on your live or if you have a new vlog, we will check it out. Thank you very much. Lolita Hansen, ha? I am Sean Wayne, Kuya Kahimo. Since she highly recommend you to siya ang salarin why we are connected. Oh, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Sali-sali lang. Sabi ko, ate, pwede bang ano, sali natin sa live chat si Kuya Kahimo. Ayun na. Na live, ano, ay, sa ano yata yun? Sa Facebook, yung Messenger, yun pala. Naalala ko na. I am Sean Wayne at Pinoy in UK, Kahimo and Rachel. Emma at Dream Patisserie, Pinoy in the UK. Tagal na kitang na-wave yata. Let me check again. Okay, check niya daw. Pinoy in the UK, salamat. I am Sean Wayne. Pinoy in the UK, thank you, Ate Emma. I am Sean Wayne. Sobra, ayaw kong mga moy mabaho. Oo nga naman. Sid Vlogs, Kahimo equals guwapo. Boom! Natawa ako kay, ano, kay Kuya Sid. Sid equals guwapo. Ay, kay mo. Boom. Ay, I am siya. Kahimoy equals machete. Loko talaga kayo. Ay, nakakatawa to. Ay, naiyak na ako. Pinoy in the UK. Thank you at Sig Vlogs. Guapo too. Pinoy in the UK. Machete daw ako. At Ariam Shanwing. Alright, Marcel. Sid Vlogs, Kahimo and Rachel. Thank you, Sir Kahimo, guapo. Emma, Ate Emma, Shandwi is my daughter who's now the baker. She studied for 4 years, talaga, plus a year of internship in Texas. Yun po pala, kaya talaga. Yun, kaya masarap, ang masarap tignan at sigurado masarap yan. Nako, nakakagutom. And ano po, tumatanggap din sila ng ano, ng tawag dito, mga ano yata, events, no? Ate Emma. Opo, ang ganda naman ng kanilang mga creations, talagang very appetizing po, especially for those who have sweet tooth, like me. I am Shanwei, tropa mo kuya Kahimo si Thor. All right, mga muscles, oy! Oo nga, kailangan na nating mag-weightlift. Pinay in the UK. Boom! Sid Vlog, Sir Kahimo, if possible na may second channel ka, titled Kahimo. Talagang binigyan pa ng recommendation. Rock and roll! All right. I am Sean Wayne. Wow talaga, Tita at Emma at Dream Patisserie. Pinoy in the UK, Kahimo and Rachel, that's a good idea, Sid Vlogs. Good idea daw. Emma at Dream Patisserie, at Singing She in UK. Hello po. Pinoy in the UK, ano ba talaga, machete o Thor? Machetor na lang. To kaya torchete. Oh, pwede yon. Nakakatawa yung ano ngayon, yung mga bagong in. Pinagsasama yung mga pangalan. Torchete. Machetor. Pinoy in the UK. Yes, kuya, Kahimo, guapo. Facebook trending. Rock and roll. Peace. Thumbs, thumbs, thumbs. Emma at Dream Patisserie. Yes, correct. Please like our page naman sa FB. No problem po. Ilalike po pagkatapos. No problem. Super like yan. Kung may love-love pa yan, ilalagay natin doon. Love-love. Ha, kuya Kahimo, pag nasa Pinas ka, ikaw si Machete, eh andyan ka sa UK, so ikaw muna si Thor. Ayun naman pala. Meron naman pala. Ang galing talaga ni Ate Sean Wayne. May mga, ano pa talaga, may palayaw pala according to country. Kapag nasa Pinas, ay Machete. If you are in UK, you are Thor. Bongga lang ang peg. Steve's and Tess. Hi, sis watching here. Hi, sister. How are you, Sister Tess Imhoff? How are you? Wave-wave lang tayo kay Ate Sis, kay Ate Tess. Ayan. Emma a Dream Patisserie. Na-confuse ako between Singing She at Shanwei. No problem. Confused-confused lang. Ako, laging confused. Pinoy in the UK, machetor na lang maganda. All right. Oo nga, di ba, bongga. Kuya Kahimo. Sid Vlogs. Imhoff, hello, Ate Steve and Tess. Imhoff, hello. Sid Vlogs, Steven Tess, hugging you. My now, my new friend, my dear. Hugging you now, hugging you new, my dear. Thank you. Hugging you now, my dear. Thank you. Ayan. I am Wayne. Hehe, no worries, Tita. At Emma at Dream Patisserie. Pinoy in the UK, Kahiman Rachel. That's a good idea. I am Sean Wayne. Steve Tess, Imhoff. Okay lang sis, salamat. Hello, hello po dyan. Emma at Dream Patisserie. Na, wave ko na kayo. Wave, wave lang po tayo dyan. Hello, Sid Vlogs. Wave, wave. Super bait niyan. I am Sean Wayne. Highly recommended. Oo nga. Talagang mabait po si Ate Sean Wayne. Kaso pag minsan nag-stream siya ng mga basketball din sa ano, hindi ko gets. Kaya pinapanood ko na lang sa asawa ko. Yung asawa ko naman, wala pa yata ang Twitch. Pinapalipat ko na lang dito sa television namin para agad kong makita, para agad kong makontrol yung YouTube ko. Para kunwari matutulog na yan, ipiplay ko na lang yung mga ano. Ate Sean Wayne, magawa ka ba ng ano, nung if you know the game State of Decay, That's the game my husband is now so addicted with. State of Decay. Ay, nako. It's about zombies. Zombies po. And then you have to kill them. And then there's some sites that there are high in infection rate. So you have to stay away from those sites. Ay, ayun. Di ko na alam. Nosebleed na. Postmedia CM channel. Hi! Pinoy in the UK. That's a good idea. Pinoy in the UK. Wave at you, Steve and Tess Imhoff. Speed Vlogs. Emma at Dream Patisserie. Thank you. Postmedia CM channel. Hi, hi, hi. Hi, hi, hi. Hi, hi, hi. How are you? How are you? Sid Vlogs. Galing, galing nga. Eh, I am Shanwin. Mwa, mwa. Chup, chup. Uy. Wow. Pinoy in the UK. Postmedia CM channel. Wave at you, bro. Wave, wave lang tayo. Let me just click on this channel. So, if I don't wave them yet or they're not my friends, I can check them out later. Postmedia channel. Yeah? I think you're not yet my friend. So, I'm gonna go to your channel now and wave you real quick. And Ate Imhoff, Ate Tess Imhoff. Postmedia channel. Postmedia. Ayun. CM channel. Ayan. Subscribe na. Mamaya manonood po ako ng mga video mo, kuya. Don't worry. And ate Steve Imhoff. Steve. Ay, namatay ang ano. Tess Imhoff. Ayan. Ayan. Wow. Mamaya manonood po ako ng mga video. I will watch these videos. Tess and Steve. Is this the right one? Oh, yeah, 186 subscribers. Yeah, 51 videos. That's it. I'm Shan Wayne. State of Decay. State of Decay, ate. State of Decay, ate Shan Wayne. Ay, stay away ka sa nakakatakot, ha? Nakikita ko sa dreams ko. Parang yung asawa ko kapag nakapanood ng nakakatakot. If my husband watched something that is very scary or a horror movie, he will not sleep until he see the daylight. He cannot sleep. Hi, Pinoy in the UK. Kahimo and Rachel. Na-wave na kita matagal na yata. Pinoy in the UK. Thank you, Steve and Tess Imhoff. Ayon. I just recently watched this one of the famous horror movies, mga sister and brothers. It's called The Shining. If you'd seen this movie already, just let me know. Because this is just so creepy. There are no ghosts, but there is this one family. They've been asked to take care about this, I think it's a hotel during the winter time, because during winter time nobody is booking there. So wala silang guest every winter season. So they close this hotel, and every winter time there's a lot of creepy things happening there. There's some devil or some malicious spirit that's possessed this husband, and then he tried to kill his kid and his wife. So it's just creepy. Tapos inahabol niya yung asawa niya tsaka yung anak niya, tapos pinapatay niya. Tapos nung later on, parang hindi niya napatay yung asawa tsaka anak niya, nakatakas sila. Siya naman, naging lunatic na. Naging na siya, ganyan-ganyan. So, check nyo guys kung mahilig kayo sa horror. Kasi mahilig ako sa horror. Ano kaya yon? Mahilig lang ako sa horror. I like horror films. Sa love story, okay lang. Hindi gaano. Pero more ako sa horror films. I feel like the feeling of being secured inside your home and your husband is there. And then, you like the feeling of being scared too at the same time. You know that? I don't know if it's psychological, but I like being scared and being safe at the same time. So, it's like going to a war. You're not sure of if you're gonna survive, but then you still go because I know you have plenty of ammunition. You know what I mean? Parang ganun ako, guys. So good. Sugod-sugod lang pag may time. Ayan, wave-wave po tayo. Nawala na ata si Ate Alexa. Thank you guys for staying with me. Ayan, balik tayo sa topic ko. If you're still interested with perfume. Ayan, si Ate, maybe Ate Rachel will like this. Or maybe she doesn't. Ate Rachel in Kahimo. Ayan, Ate. Ate Sean Wayne, do you have this perfume? Chanel Chance. Oh, fresh. I'm so addicted with this perfume. And this Chanel Mademoiselle. These two. I like the Coco Chanel. The one that smells like apple pie and winter time. You know Coco Chanel Coco? The black one? The black logo? I like that one. This one I use for the winter time or springtime or autumn. This cannot be summer. It's too strong for summertime. And this one is good for spring and summer. Cannot be winter because it's too light. You need stronger perfume during winter time, guys. Because you don't sweat a lot. Wala kang body warm to warm the perfume. Ayan. Or body heat to warm the perfume. Sillage. To increase its sillage. And the longevity. So I like this Chanel Chance by Chanel All Fresh. I bought this for £90, £80. It went on sale again during December. So I got 25% off in the fragrance shop. I always shop in the fragrance shop or sometimes in the perfume shop. Or sometimes, where is this? The Fragrance Direct. Kuya Kahimo, ask Ate Rachel to check the Fragrance Direct online shopping. She will like that one. A lot of sale items there, especially makeup. She loves makeup. So, Ate Rachel, she will like this. And Kuya Sandugo, if you're there, yeah, we are all here and in the UK, so we can buy cheaper perfume and makeups. Ayan. And the third one. So, yes. And this is the cheaper version of the Coco Mademoiselle. Lidl by Suddenly by Lidl. Madame Glamour. £4, guys. Okay, ayan. That's my two top five and top four. Top four is the Chanel. Oh, fresh. Okay, let's move on to the top three. I don't know if the Burberry or the Armani. I think we'll go with the Armani. Armani C. It's a good winter perfume, guys. Quite strong. It smells like gin tonic. It's really good for making love. Ayan, nahiya pa. It's really good for romantic situation. For example, you will have a date. Your date will remember you. Ladies, your date will remember you. I don't know with this animalic or what do you call this one? Looks like something else. It's really good. It's really good during romance time. So I recommend this Armani C for everyone. I got this for £53 to one of the seller in eBay. This is limited edition bottle from Armani C, but same smell, Armani C. All of these have boxes. The boxes are there. So, yeah. Armani C. Authentic. If you're gonna buy the original price of this one, it's £112, guys. It's around 7,000 in Philippine money. So I just got it here on sale, £50. Because it's the last one from the seller. And I compared it to the perfume shop in John Lewis. The same bottle. And I even take this to the perfume sales associate. And she approved it that this is an original one. Okay? Okay. Very nice smelling. Very romantic, guys. I recommend this for romance time. So, and date as well. Date. And next one, my top two is Burberry Weekend. Burberry Weekend for women. This one. This is good for church time. It smells like flowers. I will do a vlog of this perfume. Hey, really nice. And the first one. This is a very unique, but somehow very polarizing perfume. From the house of Marc Jacobs. Marc Jacobs Decadence. Smells like a woman that is very extraordinary, romantic, flirty, what do you call, different woman. If you would try to be different and mysterious, then you need to try this perfume. Marc Jacobs by Decadence. Good for wedding day as well. Your husband will like it because there's no other perfume that smells like this one. It's very unique, guys. Marc Jacobs Decadence. Okay, that's my top five perfume, guys. These are my top five favorites. And there's more coming on the next one. So, kantahan na muna tayo. Let's sing-a-loo. Guys, please let me know if you like my video, the last one. If you haven't checked it out, please check it out on my videos. It's She Covers number 12. She Covers number 12. Let's play some, because it's too quiet, let's play some uncopyrighted, no copyright music. Ikaw pa rin ang hanap ko, damang-daman ang puso ko, mahirap na dayain. Ingay naman ni Sony. Parang Lion King. Ayan. Play lang in the background. Hi po sa mga nandyan pa. Kantahan muna tayo. Nainip yata kayo, guys. Sana di kayo nainip sa aking vlog. Hello. Hi, whoever joined the live chat. Hello. Please let us know if you are there. Para ma-recognize naman po kayo, I will recognize you guys. And please thumbs up my live chat. OG Miracle, Pinoy in the UK, I am Eurasia. I know how to wave, but I don't want to wave you because you not wave me. And you said already you wave me, but not. Oh. OG Miracle, hello sayo, singing she in UK. Sid Vlogs at OG Miracle. Hello. OG Miracle at Sid Vlogs. Hello, Din. Pinoy in the UK. Kahima Rachel. Hello, OG Miracle. Wave at you. Your new friend here. OG Miracle at Pinoy in the UK. Kahima and Rachel. Okay, I will do the same. Steven Tess Imhoff. Makabay nga. Yes, sister. Very good. Which one? Which of the perfumes do you like? Excuse me. Pinoy in the UK. Kahima and Rachel. Cheers. At OG Miracle. OG Miracle, Pinoy in the UK. Kahima and Rachel, I can't see your wave. OG Miracle, sorry, I can't back. Wellin Morris. Hello, everyone, sister. If you want to, rewind my live chat, you can do. I'm watching your videos before wave at OG Miracle. Yes, OG Miracle, you need this. Before you wave them, you need to watch their videos for 1 or 2 minutes for your subscription not to be spammed. So, quiet lang. Yes. Gawin natin moderator si Kuya Pinoy Kahimo and si Ate. At asan si Ate Lolet? Si Ate Lolet naman action movies daw ang kanyang gusto. Vampire movies. Yes, Brother Sid Vlogs. I like vampire movies. Perfect Sonu, hello, hello, hi. Hello, hello, watching right now. Sir, I'm from Philippines. Sid Vlogs, Shelly Bear, hi Sister Shelly Bear, if you are here. Hello, hello. Oh, she just dropped by. Hello, Sister Shelly Bear. I am Shan Wayne. Hello at Shelly Bear and Post Media CM channel. Hi, Kuya Kahimo from Shelly Bear. Thank you sa lahat, Steven Tess Imhoff. Shelly Bear, hi, Sid. Sid Vlogs, Steve and Tess Imhoff. Hello. Post Media CM channel. I am from Thailand. He's from Thailand. Or she's from Thailand. Emma Adrian Patisserie at Shelly Bear. Hello. Shelly Bear, hi, Shan Wayne. Perfect Sonu, hello, hello, Perfect Sonu. Steven Tess Imhoff, thank you. I am Shan Wayne. Shelly Bear, nako, horror topic na naman. Hoo-hoo, she doesn't like horror topic, Shelly Bear. She always run away. Sid Vlogs, Post Media CM channel. Nice place, sir, yes. Thailand is really nice. Sid Vlogs, hug back, please. Thank you. And Thailand as well, they have very, very good horror stories again. Thailanders. Perfect Sonu. Sid Vlogs, why you come my live stream? My husband is here. Perfect Sonu, please wave me, guys. I just need 8 guys. 8 guys. Yeah, we're gonna go to his live chat. Are you on live? Kiss, kiss for my husband. Pinoy, Perfect Sonu. Let's see if you are on live. Perfect Sonu. No? You're not yet live. Perfect Sonu. Please, Pinoy in the UK, Kahimon Rachel. Hello at Perfect Sonu. Hello. Sid Vlogs at Perfect Sonu. Hello. Pinoy in the UK, wave at you, Post Media CM channel. New friend here. Perfect Sonu. Hello, Pinoy. How are you doing? Sid Vlogs at Perfect Sonu. Sorry, I will make up to you someday, my friend. Oh, yon. He will make up to you, Perfect Sonu by Sid Vlogs. Yeah. Steven Tess Imhoff. Ay, nakakatakot. Yes, sister. Super nakakatakot siya. This The Shining really freaks me out. Emma Adrian Patisserie. Okay, Perfect Sonu. Wave kita. Perfect Sonu. Okay, Sid Vlogs. Perfect Sonu. Emma, thanks for wave and I wave you. Sid Vlogs, singing she in the... Yes, I like vampire movies too. I like 30 nights? What is... 30 nights horror, or 30 days of nights. That's it. It's really scary as well, guys. Check that movie as well. Please wave me, guys, by Perfect Sonu. We wave you. Wave, wave, brother. Lolita Hansen, ako action movies naman daw, sabi ni Ate Lolet. Gusto ko rin yung action movies, but I like the action movies noon, Ate Lolet. I like from Fernando Po, ganyan, Rudy Fernandez. I like Arnold Schwarzenegger. I like those action movies. Perfect Sonu, Steve Tess, hello, hello. Perfect Sonu, Lolita Hansen, where you? I see you after a long time. You not come my life ever. Why? He said why. For Sister Lolette by Perfect Sonu. Sid Vlogs perfume. Clinique Happy, yes. One of the best perfume as well as Clinique Happy. My sister-in-law's perfume is Clinique Happy. I am Shanwin. I love the scent. Normally, the pour om. Oh, for Armani, ate, you said? Guys, I just need to drink water. Remember, I have pharyngitis. It's not contagious, but I need to take care of my voice every time I sing, every time I speak. I should not force my voice. Otherwise, it feels like something is grinding there. It really hurts. High Post Media CM channel. Chanel. Steven Tess Imhoff. I like the Dior, Ate Shanwain. Dior perfume. The new one. I always forget the things that I would like to say sometimes. Dior perfume. Not the poison. I like J'adore as well. J'adore. Eau Sauvage from Dior. I really like it. Sid Vlogs, Aspen. Sid Vlogs, Nenuko. Perfect Sonu. Steve Tess, wave you. Please back. Wave me. I am Shanwing. The scent that I use is for different time of the day and occasion. Yes, that's true, ate. Good night na talaga ako at singing she. Good night, ate Emma. Mwa mwa chup chup. You know, in the UK, good night, Emma, at Dream Patisserie. OG Miracle. Hello sa'yo, singing she. Hi, OG Miracle. Sid Vlogs, OG Miracle. Hello, OG Miracle. Let me catch up with the chat. Steven Tess, makabay nga. Ayan, just click the three dot. Ayan. Retracted, retracted. Hello, Avril Vlog. Sister Avril, hello. I watched 3 minutes already by OG Miracle. Wellin Morse, I miss UK. Where are you now, Sister Wellin? Where are you? Steve Entes Imhoff, Armani perfume, sis. Oh, yes. It's so nice. I also have the Armani. Where is that? Hold on. I have another Armani perfume, Acqua di Gio, but it's gonna finish soon. If you see my perfume collection vlog, the first one, I featured this one including Vera Wang, Boss Orange, what else? I featured lots of perfume brands over there, guys. So check it out if you still want to decide which perfume you want to buy for yourself. In different occasions, I will explain a lot of things to remember there in that vlog. Okay, guys? Especially to my sisters here in the UK, I would like to recommend good size to buy cheaper for perfume. Because if you're gonna buy in the mall, it's gonna be a lot of money. So, guys, just ask me if you like to save more. I watch which one. Sometimes these comments are a bit late. So bear with me, guys. Salamat sa Blue Singing She in UK. No blem, Kuya Kahimo. Hello, Sister Avril Vlogs. Just let me know who else is still here. Vin Arceo, hello there. Hi, Brother Vince. How are you? How are you? How are you? May bago pa tayong vlog dyan. Joseph Janet. Hi, sis. Hello, how are you? Are you all right? Who else wants to be my moderator? Kuya Kahimo is one. Kuya Sandugo, I think, is not here. Hi, sis Janet. How are you? And Brother Joseph, I think it's a couple's channel. Hey, LDR, mahirap yan. I was in an LDR relationship for 5 years, guys, with my husband today. So, it's hard to be in a long-distance relationship, guys. It's unstable sometimes. But stay strong. Stay strong and positive. Somebody's chatting with me. Hello. So wave-wave lang kayo dyan kapag di pa naka-wave. Wave-wave lang. Bella. I just wanna be close to you. Love me again, oh love that you do, pull me through. Tulog na si Ate Alexa. Hello, ayan, refresh, refresh. Hello, Vin Arceo by Kuya Pinoy in the UK. Vin Arceo, Pinoy in the UK. Hey, Marisha, long time. Oo nga, by Kuya Kahimo. Vin Arceo, Kahimo and Rachel, Facebook trending is smile, wonder, thinking, and heart eyes. Joseph Janet, hi sis, silent watcher lang ako, madam. Edit, edit muna. Of course, sister. No problem. Ganda pala ng voice. Ayan, check nyo lang guys. Ayan. 10 minutes guys, aalis na po ako. Para naman, kayo naman ang makapag-live chat. May live chat kayo dyan. Okay? Ngayon lang ako nag-live chat guys after a week. Or maybe a couple of days kasi busy sa work. Pero ngayon, wala akong work. So, dito lang ako. Ha? Dito lang me. Or magsa-silent live chat ako mamaya. Diyan lang kayo, wave, wave. Wave, wave. Ayan, kanta muna tayo. Ano kaya yung kakanta? Kina-copyright kasi ng YouTube eh. Nakakainis na. But may copyright pa kasi. Kaya mag-a-acapella na lang ako. Okay? Guys, acapella na lang ah. Voice lang naman pinapakinggan nyo kaya acapella na lang. Ano kaya ang kanta? Love song ba o medyo mataas? Saving All My Love. Ayan. Saving All My Love. For You lyrics. Okay guys, I'm gonna sing Saving All My Love by Whitney Houston. I hope you like it guys. And please thumbs up to my live chat guys. Okay? A few stolen moments is all that we share. You've got your family and they need you there. Though I've tried to resist being last on your list, but no other man's gonna do. So I'm saving all my love for you. Yung boses ko po, it can be like a dragon, it can be like an angel. So, nagbabago lang po ng konti. It's not very easy living all alone. My friends try and tell me, find a man of my own. But each time I try, I just break down and cry. 'Cause I'd rather be home feeling blue. So I'm saving all my love for you. You used to tell me we'd run away together. Love gives you the right to be free. You said be patient, just wait a little longer. But that's just an old fantasy. I've got to get ready, just a few minutes more. Gonna get that old feeling when you walk through that door. 'Cause tonight is the night for a feeling alright. We'll be making love the whole night through. So I'm saving all my love yan, kanta-kanta lang.
Napagod ang boses ko.
Ayan po, kapag singer, ganyan po ang mararanasan nyo. Mapapagod na lang bigla ang boses. I have to drink lots of water, guys, to lubricate my vocal cords. Ayan. Kanta-kanta lang. Run to you. Run to you lyrics. Hello, sino pa pong nandyan? Thank you po sa pag-stay ninyo. Todo support din po ako sa inyo. I know that when you look at me, there's so much that you just don't see. But if you would only take the time, I know in my heart you'd find. Oh, a girl who's scared sometimes, who isn't always strong. Can't you see the hurt in me? I feel so alone. I wanna run to you. Ooh, I wanna run to you. Ooh, won't you hold me in your arms and keep me safe from harm? I wanna run to you. Ooh, but if I come to you, ooh, tell me, will you stay, or will you run away, run away? No, I need you here. I need you here to wipe away my tears, to kiss away my fears. No, if you only knew how much I wanna run to you. I wanna run to you. Won't you hold me in your arms and keep me safe from harm? I'll run to you. Ooh, but if I come to you, tell me, will you stay, or will you run away? Ayan, baka tulog na po ang mga people in the Philippines. So bukas na lang po, mga guys. 10 minutes pa kasi may hinihintay akong program. Nanonood po ako ng football in the UK. Ay, si Kuya Sandugo, ang dami niyang subscribers na na-lost. How many? 2, 3, 4, 4, 4, 1. Wow. Ba't kaya may ganyan, no? I don't understand the logic. Because if you will subscribe to a person, after they subscribe to you, I don't think it's... I just don't think it's, ano, big perwisyo. It's gonna harm you. Kasi nag-subscribe ka lang, tapos like-like ka lang ng video. Sometimes kasi may mga tao, kapag lumaki na yung channel mo, mag-unsubscribe sila. Parang mga ewan, no? O sige kuya, ingat po. Salamat po kuya. Kuya Kahimo, salamat. Ingat ka kuya. Thank you po. Ingat po. Ingat kuya Kahimo. Ay, Kuya Kahimo, yung palang Jollibee. Sa Earl's Court siya, hindi siya sa Leicester Square. Hindi siya sa Leicester Square. Sa Earl's Court siya. Na-find out ko. Oo, sa Chelsea. Hindi siya sa ano. The Jollibee here in the UK, guys, is in Earl's Court. Hindi siya sa... Hindi siya kuya. Wala daw doon na Jollibee. Sa Earl's Court daw. Yun sabi nila. Sa October daw yung ano. Official opening. Okay, Kuya Pinoy in the UK, kahimo. Thank you very much, guys, for coming to my live chat. Thank you po, Kuya Kahimo. Ingat po tayo. Babu, God bless po at Kuya. Say hi to Ate Rachel. Regards to her. Bye-bye. Sign off, sign off. Basa-basa lang ng Facebook. Nasaan kasi yung si Ate Emma? Emma Dream Patisserie. Kasi sinabi niya, buti na lang natandaan ko. Emma Dream Patisserie. Saan ba dito? Worst. Baka ito Emma Siljin Angeles. Baka, oo, Dream Patisserie Cakes and Pastries. Paano ba ilalike to? Ayun, like. Yan, na-like ko na siya. Hello, Ate Emma. Like your page. Shut to your heart and you're to blame. Baby, you give love a bad name. You play your heart and you play your game. You give love a bad name. You give love a bad name. Meron pa tayong 3 watchers. Hello. 250. Dito lang ako. Two watchers na lang. Ang galing naman tong ano ko, condenser. May pantakip pa. Nabang naantok ako. July. Guys, nakakalungkot minsan. Kasi minsan yung family ko, sila pa hindi nagsusupport sa akin. Nakakalungkot in the Philippines. Panganay kasi ako, guys. Tapos, simula nung bata ako, ako na yung dumidiskarte sa life namin, ganyan. Yung tatay ko kasi, natapos siya ng mechanical engineer. Tapos, hindi niya pinagana yung diploma niya. So, hindi, ayaw niya din na magka-boss sa trabaho. So, nagtinda na lang siya ng bibingka. Sayang kasi engineer siya. Tapos yung mama ko, hindi siya nakatapos ng work. Ay, ng pag-aaral kasi panganay din siya. Nagtrabaho din siya para sa family. So, yun. Ako na lang yung, sila nagtitinda sila. Tapos ako, kumikita ako sa pagkakanta ko. Nung okay pa ang lahat. Tapos yun yung ginagamit ko kung nagtitinda sa ano, sa eskwela, tapos pambabayad ng tuition tsaka mga yung nag-support sa sarili ko somehow. Kasi 9 years old pa lang ako. 8 years old, nagtitinda na ako ng mangga, nagbabalat ako ng mangga. Tapos, natandaan ko noon, pinakuha ako ng 3 case ng ano, soft drinks. Soft drinks, 3 case. Tapos umuulan, wala akong payong, nag-bike ako. Tapos sabi ko, tay, umuulan, mababasa ako. Sabi ng tatay ko, sige lang, okay lang yan, sabi niya. Kahit umuulan na ng malakas, nabasa ako niya, nabasa ako, tapos nilagnat ako. Minsan parang iniisip ko, hindi nila ako iniisip. Pwede namang sila yung gumawa nun. Nakakalungkot. Sad. Parang somehow nagka-trauma ako sa childhood ko, ganun. Madrama lang. Ayan, kaya ayoko ng drama kasi madrama na ang buhay ko. Lahat tayo may kanya-kanyang drama. Ayan, si Ate Karen may new vlog. Ay, friend ko yan, si Ate Angel. Friend ko yan. Punta kayo kay Ate Karen, si Mama Karen. Yung babae na kachat niya, ng lalaki, is friend ko, si Angel. Transgender siya. She's very famous, guys. Dati ko siyang kasama nung kumakanta kami. Boy pa siya noon. Ngayon, girl na siya. Ang ganda-ganda na niya. So, nag-chat siya, sabi niya, "We're country. Country, Philippines. You're Filipino. I don't like Filipinos. They clean house here. They slave. They're dirty toilets. They're dirty. Here in Argentina, Filipinos is slave and poor. Here in Argentina, we are all rich." And my friend says, "You know what? Here in Philippines, Argentina is just a corned beef." Friend ko po. Yan, si Angel. She's one of my friends. Singing buddies. Ayan. Friend ko po yun, si Angel. Singer din siya. Grabe, pito-pito yan. "You got me feeling emotion." Angel Mateo Laksa, that's her name. She is very famous. Bet Kabug Maliksi, Matulatok. 255 shares. Wow, she's really famous. Napaka-famous niya. Napaka-ano naman to? Napaka-big R naman tong taong to. Super siya. Kung manlait. Totoo naman yun. Hello, Dilchap Rasoy. How are you, my friend? Welcome here in our live chat. Not a lot of people at the moment because I think they're all sleeping in Philippines. I will do another live chat tomorrow earlier. I cannot do an early live chat because I was very busy in the morning. It's just 2:38 in the afternoon here in the UK. So, hello, hello, Dilchasp Rasoyi. Hello. How are you? So, wave, wave. You can wave those people you can see there. I think she left because I think every people now is very familiar with her. So, she left. Fine, fine. I feel good. I feel nice. I never felt so. How are you, sister? What is your next recipe? Is this the cooking one? I think she's the cooking one, isn't it? What is your next recipe? Hello. Yan si Mama Karen kumakanta. Your smile, it's not the first. To cry. Napaka-bagets talaga ni ano ni Ate Karen, ni Mama Karen, napaka-bagets niya. She's so bagets. Are you watching my video, friend? Of course, I watch your videos. You're always cooking. Of course, I'm not just friending you for your like subscription. I also watch the videos. I hope you're watching my videos too, my friend. I just sang Dilchasp. I like your recipe. I like the mango one. Mango and the bread potato roll. It's really interesting. Yes, the health benefits of bitter gourds. To you. Hello, my friend. Thanks for staying. 6 minutes, then I'll go. Hopelessly devoted to you, but now there's nowhere. Galing niya kumanta. Bongacious. She sings very well too. My next video is Malay Kofta. Wow. Yum, 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 yum. Ang galing kumanta ni Ate Karen. Mama Karen. Woo! That's nice. How about curry? Curry, sister Dilchasp. My husband, he loves curry so much and biryani. We always cook that curry, biryani, curry, biryani, curry, biryani. after this, I'm just gonna sleep. Forget my eyes. Don't let go. I'm not the first to know. There's just no getting over you. Hopelessly devoted to you. But now there's nowhere to hide. Since you pushed my love aside, I'm out of my head. Hopelessly devoted to you. Hopelessly devoted to you. Hopelessly devoted to you. But now there's nowhere to hide. Since you pushed my love aside, I'm out of my head. Hopelessly devoted to you. Hopelessly devoted to you. Bibiro ang sumulat ng awitin para sa'yo. Para akong isang siraulot, hilot nito. Sa akin pang ina ng piano, tiglado'y dilit, pilit nilaro. Shout out to my tita. Hello. I think she's mag. Bye, Dill Chasps. Bye-bye. Anybody still there? Thank you very much for coming to my live chat. Hello. Someone still watching my live chat. Thank you for watching. Internet Explorer. Hello to my Dara Roslyn. Hello, she's watching in Philippines. Hello. Hello, Dara Rosalie Psycho and JR Psycho and Renato Psycho. Hello, hello. They are in Philippines. My Dara Roslyn, she always cooked for me when I was in Philippines. Hello, hello. And to my Apo Ligaya. All right. Apong Ligaya. Signing out. Thank you. Bye bye. Bye 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 bye.